Thousands of people turned out into Hereford's High Town today to witness the Olympic torch as it makes its way around the UK en route to the Olympic Stadium in London. 12 lucky local people had the chance to be torchbearers as the procession made its way through the city. For many, this will have been a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to get close to the Olympic flame and be a part of the London 2012 Olympics.